getting major deja vu in this place. Reminds me of that mission in Damascus when we rescued those diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete-wielding mob.
More like the time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob storming DC.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason. But this shithole, it's never been worth fighting for.
So what's it all about for you then?
Just trying to live another day. Boss, we're barely holding on.
It sounds like I chose a good day to wake up then. Yakum, I'm seeing a lot of dead people. They look like they've been sauteed.
Shit. Be careful.
Yakum, I've reached the solar tower. I'm going in.
What are you seeing in there?
Some kind of weird electrical sparks flying everywhere.
These are getting close. This altar, did I not mention? He's a goddamn electro freak.
You mean he lights up light bulbs?
More like flash frying everything for a mile. Look, I know you've always been able to handle yourself, but this son of a bitch is on a whole other level.
As of recently, so am I.
Thank you. So, Outrider, you've had your first kill. We also do not die so easily, do we?
Seth.
Come. We must speak.
They asked you to help them. To fight the Altar down there. Why didn't you?
That pathetic monstrosity was a distraction.
People are dying because of him. Without the supply route open...
They all die. These feeble creatures. Slaughtering each other over scraps. You waste your gifts. Running errands for them. Trying to win their meaningless, endless war. You must realize... You're not like them anymore.
So what? I should play at being a god like you.
I am not playing. But you are something even more. Altered and Outrider. The last Outrider. Do what you were sent here. Go! Beyond the frontier! These people need their gods. Only one like you could lead them to a future.
Why not you?
They call him Moloch.
I fight another war, far above this petty squalor. My war is with the worst of our kind. This one is too powerful. He will destroy us all, unless I hunt him down.
But this is not fight. You are to be the shepherd. Find a way for them out of this slaughter, Outrider.
Shear, it's done. Your supply line's open. I'm heading home.
I can't believe it. Outrider, what you just did. I've left 100 men trying.
Don't thank me yet. You still got a war to win.
Not sure anyone's winning this goddamn war. But there's something even more important you might be able to do. Come see me in my bunker.
I don't believe you. Hey, Tupac.
Yakub. Shira.
The signal in the forest. You remember it?
Yeah. Like it was yesterday.
You still have its frequency, don't you?
You mean this frequency?
Kurva. You got the winning lotto numbers tattooed on your ass cheek, too?
Still don't believe me?
Ugh, I hate when you play the I told you so. Told you so.
That signal is still playing like a distant echo. It's digital. which means it must be coming from a place where there is no anomaly. The problem is, we've never been able to locate its source because we've never had the right frequency until you showed up. So now, listen close. You need to bring those precise numbers to Dr. Abraham Zahidi, one of our last scientists.
Bullshit. He's been deep in enemy territory for weeks now. Five Rations says Zahidi's dead.
We don't know that.
You? I've seen you before. It was in the med lab. You woke me out of cryo.
Guess life's real funny that way.
Meet Jane, sniper, first class. She almost died trying to save his life. She'll guide you.
Wait, Shira. When we landed, that signal was already playing. Do you have any idea who or what is sending it?
Do yourself a favor. Don't ask that question. Whatever's out there, they don't want to be found. And whoever goes looking for that fucking signal ends up dead.
But it's the only chance we've got. And if anyone can get there alive, it's all of you.
Shira, come on.
Jacob! That's an order.
Sorry I left you to die in that med lab.
Hey, no worries.
Didn't really have a choice.
I'd have done the same.
Spread the word. Whoever finds McCain gets a week home from the front. 2 weeks.
Hey, man.
So, Jacob, where do you think the signal is?
Beats me. Just some fake hope bullshit for losers who can't accept the world has gone to shit. But I guess that's our goddamn mission now. So meet us at my garage when you're ready.
It's all original memorabilia and memorandums.
Whoa.
No touching.
Beastie Boys on vinyl. Even on Earth, these were hard to come by.
How do you know about that?
Long story. You a collector?
Someone gotta be. Everyone else is all too ready to forget.
How did, all this get here?
Well, when we left Earth, all we all got was one box of our things. Now people got no interest all the junk we brought. But not me. This our history. What we was, what we lost. My little museum of Earth, always looking for donations. Oh my. It still has ink? How?
Like I said, long story.
Thank you. Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
I'll keep an eye out.
Don't stop looking for those artifacts for me. I'm too old to go traipsing all over
Earth.
This is where...
Why are you the only Outrider alive?
You think I was gonna explore this damn planet after what we saw? Fuck 'em. Let 'em have my badge. I didn't need to be an Outrider that bad anyway.
What happened to everyone else? None of the other Outriders survived?
Well, you had front row seats for the shit show that started it all. You know, most of us were dead that first day. The few dozen that were left, they did what we came here to do. They fucking explored. Wait. Who do you think died trying to figure out we couldn't leave this fucking valley?
as the last remnants of humanity destroy themselves. The signal is still out there. And with it lies the key to our salvation. We journey from the ruins of our old world and into what lies beyond.
The things I've seen, even I do not believe them.
Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back.
You think you're dreaming? This is real.
God!
Do what you were sent here for! Go! Beyond the frontier!
It's the end of the goddamn world out there!
All this persistence! This world is crashing down! And what will be left?
Beyond here, there's only death.
I'm finding that signal.